So now we're back, and it's absorbed all the liquid. And you can see it has these little holes in it. So that pretty much tells you it's done. And I just take my fork, and I go to the bottom, and see it's still got liquid in it. So it's not quite done yet. So I'm just going to put the lid back on and let it hang out for a couple more minutes.